Bloody didn't need that.
G'day.
How are you?
Morrow.
Chicken wraps for dinner. How's that?
Seeing it's the last camp for 2019, and it's a nice stinking hot day, I'll do something stupid like climb that mountain, well, hill, climb that hill. Anyway, here goes nothing. See you at the top.
Okay. Good practice run. Whew.
Little resurrection ferns. Sitting here dormant in the drought. First bit of rain and back to life. Well, still a little bit to go. Grass tree. Beautiful. Ground's like loose. Hard to get a footing. Get over on these rocks, I think. This tree certainly doesn't want anything to find it. Not real friendly at the top. Well, limbs in sight. Snail's a long way from home. Reckon I might be up for a new pair of boots. Yeah, I'd go on the top here. Don't know if it's worth the effort. Don't think so, bugger that. Let's get out of here. Bit hard to spot, but the camp's down there. Junction of the Man and the Clarence Rivers. Oh, sit here and enjoy the view. Hydrate. It was a bit of work, but I think it was worth it. Kilometer and a half. For absolute miles up here. Start the descent. Trying to walk up here before a fire, that's the sort of stuff you've got to wade through. Lantana, vines, all sorts of crap. Oh, fire's done a damn good job. Really good time to explore. You know, it's harsh when even the prickly pear are doing it tough. Poor old mongrel boots have seen better days. Judge me, I had it. Well, these are a nano nap, I think. Oh. That's a shame. That was a view. I reckon I'll make myself beautiful. We might have a flick, eh? See if we can catch a fish. Alright, here we go.
A camping trip to the Clarence wouldn't be complete without a stop off at Whipperee to grab one of Australia's best burgers. With chilli sauce. Get that out. Fresh patty. Bloody delicious. Well, tomorrow's New Year's Eve, so I'll take this opportunity to wish you all the best. Have a happy, healthy, prosperous New Year. Remember, if you've been thinking about getting out there and doing something, give it a go. All right, see you later.